This is a rare picture of the New Zealand Rifle Brigade, who were based at Cannock Chase during the Great War. They were among 3,000 who came to train here, and now there are plans for a memorial in their name.
Part of the design is troops marching into the distance with their reflected image in water, and it forms the actual New Zealand fern design, which is everybody's familiar with, the All Blacks and so on. It should look quite stunning.
Whilst here, the New Zealanders built an intricate scaled model of the battlefield at Messines in Belgium, which was used to train troops and was excavated in 2013. And the country's commitment to the Great War was profound. 100,000 left their homes to fight, from a population at the time of just 1.1 million.
It's a huge amount. It shows their commitment to king and country, so to speak. And it's such a relatively small country, but you can say the New Zealanders, they never shirk their responsibilities.
The memorial itself will be placed outside the Great War Hut, a recreation of the living quarters of some of the 500,000 soldiers, including the New Zealanders, who trained on the chase. And it's just a short distance from the Commonwealth War Graves Cemetery. Sadly, 73 of the New Zealand riflemen died here on Cannock Chase towards the end of the war, but it wasn't due to training exercises going wrong, it was because of the Spanish flu, which was sweeping across the world. A crowdfunding page has been created to raise nearly £12,000 within a month to help pay for the memorial. Kevin Reid, BBC Midlands Today, Staffordshire.